Hello everybody, I'm Scotty. Welcome back to Scotty's Clock World.
We'll now get the parts ready to go into the ultrasonic cleaner. We'll start off with the strike side wheels. I'll cut a piece of wire first, 30 gauge and relatively fine. That way we can tie the parts together from each train so we know what's what once we take them out of the ultrasonic cleaner. We'll start off with the fly, put it onto our wire. Next is the warning wheel. You can see it with a pin on it there. Put that on the wire also. I'll take that lift post out, get it out of the road for the moment. We may have to take a couple of these out. There we go. There's the star wheel that goes on next. And then this wheel, there we go. Put that on a piece of wire. Twist the wire around so it doesn't come undone. It's in the cleaner. There they are. We'll put them aside. Cut another piece of wire. Smaller one this time. We've only got a couple of wheels to go on it. It's the going side train. Escape wheel. Second wheel, put that on there. Tighten them down, put them aside. Now the chime side, cut another piece of wire, a bit longer this time, there we go. Bend that piece of wire, put the fly on first. Then sounds like that's still in the plate. Take that wheel off, put it on a piece of wire, then lift that one out. You'll notice it's got a pin on either side, top and bottom. Put it on a wire also. Those wheels don't come out. Leave that piece in there. Yep, all right. So, tie up the pieces of wire. Oh, we forgot the first wheel. Take that out. Now, for all our small pieces, catches that hold the barrel mainsprings on. And also the nuts that tighten down on the pillars to hold the plates together. We'll put them in one of our excellent little T-strainers. Keeps them all together so they don't drop out into the bottom of the cleaner. Put that aside and we'll see what else we've got here. The hammers, we don't want the leather to go into the ultrasonic cleaner fluid, so I'll tie them up with a piece of wire and we'll stand them up in the basket that way, so that the leathers are up above the level of the fluid. What else we got? all those pieces there. Actually, I'll put three these three pieces here from the chiming mechanism. I'll put those together, the piece of wire, one, second one, and the plate. As usual, tighten the wire, whoop. Try that again. Should pull that through a bit further that time, I think. Right, that might be better. Second one, and the plate. Now, tie the wire together. It's pretty thin wire. I missed where I was tying it last time. These two pieces can go in as they are. And then we've got the plates. All right, I'll get the basket from the ultrasonic cleaner, then we'll put them in there. The cleaner's been on for a little while now. I'm warming it up to 30 degrees. We'll put the front plate in first. Set it down. Now we'll put the other plate in. Rest it down the bottom. Here we go. Now we'll put in all the other parts that have come from the clock movement. They'll all go down towards the bottom of the basket. They'll sit down there. I've had the ultrasonic cleaner on for a while. I'm raising the temperature up to 30 degrees, because that's the temperature we want. As soon as it hits that, I'll put these parts in, and then we'll clean them for 5 minutes, and maximum of 5 minutes. After that, the strong chemicals in the cleaner fluid start to pit and affect the integrity of the brass. Lastly, we'll put in the hammers over there, and you notice I've got the leather up above the top of the basket. Right, I'll put that in as soon as it hits 30 degrees. Then we'll clean them, take them out. We'll run some cold water over the top of the parts. Then we'll run some warm water over. Then we'll put them into some shellite, also known as lighter fluid or white spirit, which will remove most of the water on the parts. Once we've done that, we'll then lay them out on a piece of clean cloth and run over them with a heat gun on low to evaporate the last of the spirits on it. The parts are all back from the ultrasonic cleaner, and you can see they look pretty good. Nice and clean.